All right, Scott here, category1games.com. We've got another box of Modern Masters to open up. This is our last box that we're going to be opening for inventory to put onto our website. Hopefully this has some good cards. All right, Deadeye Navigator is our first rare. Now, the reason why this is our last box we're going to be opening is we actually have, I think it's what, 2-3 boxes left that are available for sale on our site, as well as packs available. We didn't want to open those. We wanted to save those for our customers if anyone wanted to pick them up. So, these are all going on our website, though. If you see something you need, you can always purchase it there. All right, Marsh Flats. I like that one. We need more of these lands. Now, this is box 2 of 2 of our most recent openings of Modern Masters. We have other box openings of Modern Masters on our YouTube channel. You can check that out. All right. Stoic Angel. Sorry, I'm going to put the kind of our top rares here in this one pile. And then the rest of our rares and foils go in the other ones. All right, let's see what we got. Blade Splicer. I think I actually sold all my Blade Splicers that I had in stock, so that will actually help restock what we had of that. All right, Blood Moon. I think we've got a few Blood Moons currently in stock. You can always pick those up from us. Let's see what else we get here. Ah ha ha, Lily. There we go. Been waiting for something like that to happen. Our last box, the pulls were just not that great as far as any of these top end cards. So let's hope this box continues and gives us some more good stuff in it. Really appreciate that. It'd be awesome to get a Goyf and a Lily in the same box. So we are down to, I think, 6-7 minutes on our last box opening. There we go. Verdict Catacombs. So let's hope that we can keep this one quick for you, so you're not having to stay and watch too long. All right. Terminus. Makes me think of The Walking Dead, where they were headed to the train station. I believe it was called Terminus as well. And they were like going there forever for that one season. Zealous Conscripts and Molten Rain. So far, definitely the Lily out of these two boxes is the best card, followed up by quite a few of the lands. Hey, look, another Ghost Council. Never have too many of those. These packs open so strangely. Sometimes they open fine at top. Oh my goodness, look at this. In one box, a Goyf and a Lily in one box. Totally worth it right there. This is the box you want to pull, right? We've still got one more probably that will be in here. Let's see what we get though. All right, Mind Shatter. Scourge Double. Cavern of Souls. Man, this box was amazing. Is amazing. And I've still got about 8 packs left, 9 packs left. And I mean, this is already a box that's paid for itself easily. That last box was pretty far off from it, but this box has been spot on. And you know, we still might get a foil rare or foil legendary, or sorry, foil mythic. Been dealing with Final Fantasy recently. Oh, that's a cool rewind foil. I like that. All right, what else we got here? Stony Silence. Hey, look at that. That's pretty cool. Foil. Man, I must have pre-set these packs. It's totally green screened. If you follow Alpha Investments, Rudy. Good old Rudy. I'll tell you, everything's green screened. Alright, what do we get here? Herod Mesa. My goodness, this box has been rock solid. Scavenging Ooze. Just can't get through a box without one of those, you know? That's like a required pack. All right, so we got two more packs after this. Let's see what we got. Cruel Ultimatum. All right, two packs left. Should we flip it over to the back and do a slow reveal on these last two? Let's do it. Those two go there. Foil and rare. So many trap blast. All right, we've already got our top packs out of this, I think. So let's do this. So this is going to be our foil. Foil uncommon. And then this is our rare. Hey, it's Scalding Tarn. Look at that. So, I mean, look at this box. Land. Really good land. Four. So, look at this. Four lands. And then four really good cards here. Man, what a box. Anyways, this is Scott Church, category1games.com. This is like what we like to see when we do a box opening. It makes everything a little bit better. All right, thanks for checking us out. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, like our channel here on YouTube, share our videos. That would really help us out. Thanks, everyone.